All right, team, should we talk about tomorrow's up to speed?
Yeah, Andy, I'm ready whenever you are.
Wait, just give me a second. There's so many emails. Doesn't it feel like life just keeps getting busier?
Yes, the emails, they just keep piling up.
Yeah, my house, man, I have so many do-it-yourself projects like waiting. I have my sinks backed up, and being here by myself is really tough.
It is tough. I mean, I almost forgot too. I'm helping my friend throw a virtual birthday party for her dog. I had no idea dog birthday parties were even a
No,
thing, you
it's
know?
not a thing. It's not, definitely not a thing. And look, people think just because we don't have kids, we have like all this time, but that is just not the case.
Not true at all. Our lives are jam-packed, even without kids. Can barely squeeze in my hour of meditation these days. Then the cafe down the street was closed today, so I had to make my own coffee. I mean, can you imagine a scenario, Dave, where my life could get any busier, Dave?
Sorry, guys. What were you saying?
With back to school now in full swing, this Up to Speed is dedicated to all the moms and dads supporting their kids. Looking at you, Dave.
It takes a virtual village to make sure all our students are ready to distance learn. It's why Dave took some time with fellow V-Team parents to talk about the upcoming school year.
I have a 10-year-old, Michaela, and a 8-year-old, Cora.
Zaylin, he's a 10-year-old, and my daughter, Devin, who's a 3-year-old.
One in middle school this year, and then 3 elementary kids.
There's always a growing concern of how... sorry.
Within a few days, I realized, I'm like, what is my daughter doing while I'm at work from 8 to 5, you know? And then next thing you know, it's like she's just watching TV, doing her own thing, and I'm like, okay, like, I need to reset everything.
And I would sit her down, and I would start doing remote work, and she would go get a glass of water and be gone.
I don't know what you're supposed to be doing. You don't know what you're supposed to be doing. Are the teachers even sending work? Like, it was just like, I don't know. It was a headache.
I think the hardest part is just the unknown.
Especially for me, it's been a little challenging because I'm a planner. I like to know what's going to happen in 2 weeks from now.
It's probably been tougher on my kids more than anything. Their sisters who have had no interaction with friends, and, you know, sibling rivalries, right? You only get along so well so long.
You can only do so much when you're, you know, at home within confinements of walls and a limited ceiling. The basketball can only go so high.
Just trying to get them to do something else other than these video games, because now it's like, wow, we could play video games every day. We don't even have to go outside.
The last couple of weeks has been a lot of planning, getting desks organized, getting computers set up and iPads or whatever it is that we need so to make sure that everybody has their own setup in individual rooms so that there's no interruption because they will all be on at the same time.
We'll utilize the flexibility of the scheduling so I can be at home to help them because I'm the in-home professor.
Verizon is providing child backup care options. So if you're someone who doesn't have the ability to care for your child, if you're not going to be home, there's other options. So reaching out to, you know, your leadership, reaching out to HR and going through the different, even the COVID site has a lot of resources that help you navigate this really uncertain time.
My supervisor is super supportive and he's always constantly asking me how things are going at home.
You know, my managers had said from day one that he'll work with me whatever I need. Night work might have to be my future for a while.
The biggest thing for me is I never signed up to be a teacher. You know, we've had to adapt and mold, and sometimes being a mom means being a teacher too, and so we're just doing the best we can.
I need to be flexible, I need to stay strong, I need to stay optimistic, not just for myself, but also for my team.
I would say just breathe, breathe, relax, try not to worry. It's gonna be okay.
As remote learning continues to be a huge part of students' lives, Verizon is stepping up in some critical ways. Partnering with school districts across the country, our National Distance Learning Initiative is now available to more than 36 million students and teachers, all to support tech-enabled learning through devices and connectivity.
And all those tools come with Verizon support. So parents and teachers, make sure you check out Verizon's STEM Activity Center online. Now this toolkit provides STEM resources and hands-on activities that students can leverage in and out of the classroom. We're also helping to build out teacher trainings to make sure educators are ready to go from classrooms near and far. And let's not forget our partnerships with the New York Times and Discovery Education, all aimed to keep our students moving in the right direction.
We're also expanding our Verizon Innovative Learning program to include high schoolers for the very first time. And we continue to reach out to even more middle schools. A total of 254 middle schools will now be part of Verizon Innovative Learning. Here's Chris with more on how innovative learning devices continue to bridge the digital divide.
Our socially distant iPad and Chromebook deliveries for middle school students in need kicked off this month in Phoenix, where school districts received more than 3,000 devices. They couldn't have come at a better time for Desert Spirit Principal Mary Beth McKim.
It is everything that we need. It's their books, it's their reading resources, it's their math resources, it's everything that we need to have for them to be successful learners.
Additional devices were delivered this month to New Orleans, Fall River, Massachusetts, and Los Angeles, and more deliveries are on the way.
Students and educators need our support like never before. So V-Teamers, sharpen your pencils and offer your service by signing up for virtual tutoring and mentoring opportunities on our volunteer portal. Check out the many ways we continue to virtually give back. You might remember Verizon recently announced our best unlimited pricing for students and teachers. Don't forget, those teacher and student discounts also come with 6 months of Todoist Premium on us. The game-changing app is an ideal tool for today's remote classrooms.
I'm Fideka, a marketing manager at Todoist, and we're the creators of Todoist, a productivity app for planning work and life. Todoist is a great app for planning your life because you can use it as your core system for adding absolutely everything. For students, it's a great tool for managing coursework. For teachers, it's an awesome tool for scheduling classes, for ensuring that everything is organized in terms of lesson plans and things like that. And it's not only for professional work and schoolwork, it can also be used for your personal life, which is great at a time like this that's quite stressful. You can add tasks for fitness, for socializing in a socially distanced way, and everything else that kind of encompasses your life. We really empathize with students right now and everything they're going through. I think a lot of students are in for a semester that's quite different than one they would have experienced on campus. But what's great about Todoist is that you can use it to get a full overview of your entire life.
It certainly won't be a typical school year, but we know so many of you are doing your best to make it one to remember.
There will no doubt be some challenges, but our team is dedicated to celebrating your scholastic achievements, both past and present. So we've got a little homework assignment for all of you. Send us your school-related stories and photos, throwback classics, fun first days. Send them all. You know the email, good@verizon.com.
As you can see, the Up to Speed team is getting in on the fun looking back, all as we look forward to learning more about your school days. From remote learning setups, teacher shout outs, and yes, those awkward throwbacks, keep them coming. Again, send those school pics and stories to good@verizon.com.
Well, I guess there's only one thing left to do. How about a pop quiz on all we talked about today?
It's all right, because we're saved by the bell. Until next time, class, you're up to speed.